One game against Hera, and I lose like 20 all my points. This Goths, yes, Goths against Huns. Whoa. That's hard. Goes late, I think I'll have advantage though, but if is the question. Maybe I'll go Tower Rush though. Spirit Towers? Yeah, let's do it. If you show that Goths greater than Huns against Velas, well, that was deathmatch. This is not deathmatch. Huns is a very power saving feudal castle. Goths is not very power saving feudal castle. They rely on their spam. Who's Goths help late game? I just gotta survive. That's the clue. But I don't know how. Listening to a sheep and a boar, try to find them soon. Might be here actually, go check. Did miss some spots there. Yeah, there's the boar. Maybe the sheep is hanging out here as well. I'd be kinda sad if they did though. Then I would have to run. Oh, they do. Okay, I'll lure the airman back. But the problem is that the time I'm using on this is costing me exploration on his base. Which I need for my tower rush. Need exploration. It's hard enough to find Huns already because they don't have houses. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh f Oh my god. What the fuck? I don't know how I stopped that. Honestly, I didn't even. The house wasn't even on the board. I can't see where I chop wood, man. See if I find him. I found him, that's good.
være Sucher. Over.
Okay, one gold here, one gold here. Maybe I'll try to take a bunch of skulls. He sees me on stone now, so he expects towers, I guess. He's expecting it. Oh no. Fuck. He doesn't have gold. That hurts actually. I knew he would do that. Let's see if I can do that too. One of his farms. Archer range, so it's gonna go skirmisher probably. Not sure if he's mining stone somewhere. It's important for me to find out mining stone, because then I know if he can build a defensive tower or not. I know that it will be a skirmish though, because he doesn't have any gold. He's got a lot of farm eco, which worries me. Yeah, he's mining stone. I think that's good for me though, because then he's not all focused on important eco.
Yeah.
I also want to make scouts. I'm jealous. I have a feeling he might forward me. Ah, he wants to control my god. Right, makes sense. But he doesn't wall towers, this being the state. I'm gonna mass a low scout, then attack his tower. Maybe even mine stone for her. Ooh. Host. Nice snipe. Wow, that just one hit me. I think he's probably up in a sec. God, this tower takes forever to build though. Houses, man. That's something he doesn't have to deal with. With the Huns. Maybe I'll just click up, honestly. I think it's better if I do that. He's forging. I was gonna make a castle cover his stuff, I guess. It's actually dropping castle on my face. That is scary. Oh, it's got light cap upgrade now. This is really bad for me. Ah, fuck. I don't think this is winnable. Using too many wheels. Oh, let's make a castle there as well. Honestly, I don't know what to do with this. Still think it's worth trying, just because I'm Goths and got TCs, so as long as I have TCs, fine. Still worth a little try. Thank you. A cricket. Oh. That cows are a little obnoxious. Now it is it there. That's a lot of castles, that's for sure. Goths can still be scary at this point, honestly. He's making tons of castles. So making so many castles, man. I'm gonna attack this disease. He doesn't have a lot of there things to defend there. I'm pretty sure he's up. I'm pretty sure he can afford to go Tarkins and stuff. Oh no. What happened to the barracks I had there? Did it just die? Let's see what the Goth spam can do. Need to mass it though. Let's see, upgrades plus one, plus one. I guess he's debating on doing it, the Tarkins. Ah, he's got a lot of casters. He probably expanded eco a lot. I can get that gold, would be nice though. Catching up in score, but he's probably up then. Too much castles I stay under. Card needed, heavy claw needed. I was imp, that's what I feared. That's a lot of dead wills. I don't think he has eco for anything, honestly. Hussars, okay, well, that's a problem. If he starts ready Mako, then I'm in trouble. Ouch. I'm not sure I'm winning this. I just left with those pikes I had here. Get some gold. I can't kill this. I need Imperial. If I keep wasting castage units, I'll die. It's a lower economy. I think in Imperial there is a chance. He has to recover a lot of economy. I have two relics as well. He patrolled it. Or he was aware at least. Really lacking golds. Pop is looking healthy though. Yeah, I can still do this. Never say never. Oh yo, that's a lot of army. Can't afford these two scarlets, out of the question, I guess. That's not totally out of the question. I think I'll go for it now actually. The elite. I think that's my way to win the game. I have gold here, so. Oh yes, go go go. Don't see this. Oh, he's paying attention. 1,200 food, some golds. Actually, doable. Okay, need to scout researched. I think I'm winning now actually. I'll see how he stops this. Thank you. I'm not sure though. Still not sure. Oh my god, he has like 200 army. But 200 army that I could possibly kill. I'm gonna go raid him here. He's dying. We upgraded masonry. This cast has more HP. Oh, he doesn't notice, he's losing all the cav archers. Oh my god, that's huge. That was pretty nice. Oh fuck. Travel would be something. I think it's a waste attacking here. Thank you. It's impossible for him to kill me though, isn't it? He's just defending and defending and defending. Eventually he will run out of resources. Taking it further. I think he's dying. That was a tough one. Possession, no. That would be dumb. That was a crazy game. I thought I was dead. I mean, I lost my TC, I lost everything. Always a possibility with Goths though. I don't know how he lost that though. He could have just easily gone knights and he killed me from there. I have no idea. He went for a wrong position. He went a lot of castles. He could have sold the stone and just gone full knight spam together with CA. You have to kill Goths fast or else that will happen. Well, that was... I see the KD. It's terrible. Imperial 1 hour. Thank you. Yeah, that was a tough one. Yeah, he threw that. Ugh. Do I have a losing positive? Yeah, I do.